Alright guys, how's it going tonight? Today's gonna be another weird stream day. I think we're gonna do we're gonna do like a 30-45 minute practice session. Take a break, stop the stream for a bit. And then we'll come back probably somewhere around 8 o'clock. And play some more then. So that's the plan for the evening. I'll probably just be heading out like pretty quickly. I'll be in the middle of playing a song and then I'll be like, oh, see you later, guys. That is probably what's going to happen tonight. So you're aware. Warm up is done. Let's see how this goes. Fighting with this song so badly. We'll be right back. went up pretty well. My hand is, arm is killing me. Those. What are those? 16 dolls? Those 16 dolls. So for. Yeah. 16th notes are killer. Thanks everybody who's stopping in. If you have any requests, I'll be back around 8 o'clock to do requests.
Thank you.
All right. Yeah, I was on repeat a little bit, but that was pretty fun. Hope you guys are enjoying the music. That was Sway. You may know the song from made famous more recently by Michael Bublé. Recently being like probably 6-ish years ago. It is a much older song, though. If you're stopping by, thanks for coming by. If you're watching the video on Twitch, thank you for watching the VOD. And if you're watching the YouTube playback on YouTube, the YouTube archive, well, thank you there also. Feel free to hit the follow button or the subscribe button if you are so inclined. If you're enjoying the music, I appreciate all the support I get. So thank you guys. Alright, it's surprising, we've gotten through both of those songs already in 20 minutes. So that means we'll spend the rest of the time practicing Ichor Sojourn Harmonica, which I have no idea what it means. Oh look, I haven't changed this message since Christmas. I should throw out a couple thanks also to the new followers. Love the Way You Lie, Roheel, if I'm pronouncing that correctly, and a Moonpea. And I think a couple of those guys are, actually all of them, are Twitch streamers also. Love the Way You Die streams violin, if I'm not mistaken. Roheel is a guitar streamer, and a Moonpea, I think, is guitar also? I don't know. Let's have a quick look while I fix the title here. And yes, a Moonpea plays piano and guitar. Almost got that right. Currently playing or learning Ichor Sojourn Harmonica. Hope I got that right. Should be pretty close to correct. There we go. Perfect. In the odd chance that I get requests at this point in time. If you're watching this video on YouTube or whatnot, this is the point where you might want to go to the next video, because this is going to be a painful next 20 to 30 minutes, depending on how long I have left to stream for this first part. Just for the sake of song, I will play the first part that I have learned well enough. Give you an idea what the song is going to sound like. The end part is full of like triplets, 16th notes, that I have not practiced very well, so. Thank you. Alright, here's the part where you want to tune out for.
Thank you.
supposed to be a polka. It's supposed to be much faster than the end. It will come together soon enough. I'm just checking to see how much time I have left. If I have any time left. I thought I heard a door close, but I didn't hear a garage open, so... I suspect that I am still good. 4 minutes ago... Oh wow, I might have quite a bit more time left. I got like 15 minutes, I think. I'm gonna make use of that time. To practice the part E, I'll call it. maybe D and E. Try putting it together. our bass, because I missed the D. Thanks anyone stopping by. Hope you're enjoying the Ichor Sojourn Harmonica. It is a bit of a song, but it is slowly coming together. Maybe next stream before I play it, I'll put it up. I'll put the YouTube video up for a second to hear it. Thank you. All right, guys, I think that is my cue for a break. That is definitely my cue for a break. You probably can't hear that, but I can. My wife is playing the musics. Nice and loud. So yeah, we'll be back in around 8 o'clock, I'm going to guess. About an hour or so from now. Assuming I feel up to it. Thank you, everybody, who did stop in. Hope you guys have a good night. If I don't see you, if I see you next time, we'll see you next time. Thank you again. We'll talk to you soon.